legal fallout continues for a Fort Wayne bridal shop. Earlier this summer, the shop I Do Bridal closed suddenly, leaving brides scrambling for dresses they thought were on the way. The Indiana Attorney General's office later took legal action against the shop and its owner. Now this week, a judge signed off on an order that prevents the shop from selling off any of its assets or inventory until the case moves forward.